Alright, first shots with the SDS Lynx 12. If I can work this thing. All right, let's see what happens. That shit kicks like a mother. All right, we got some, just some 7.5 shot. You gotta get used to these mags for sure. All right, that's gonna get some taken used to. Of course, it hasn't been broke in, so we'll see. All right, let's try. That one ran pretty good. Now this is the lighter stuff. So it works. It works real good with these Winchesters 2.5, 1200 velocity, but doesn't like the 1145 velocity. As of right now. All right, I loaded it back up with the 1,200 feet per second and the heavy 7.5 shot Winchester. There, mags are going in better now. Woo. That's not bad though. Here, let's see. Let's just try two of these 7.5 shit to get at Walmart. Just for the hell of it. Even though we're probably gonna jam, but you know. All right, I'm gonna put 6 more of this, and then we gotta go in. It's raining now. Starting to load better, you know. Operator. Last one hung up. Other than that, I mean, that's as light as you can get. Well, not as light as you can get, but that's 1,200. 1,200 first shots. Of course, it liked the slugs and buckshot earlier, no problem, but. And then, kind of likes that as of right now. And of course, it hates that, it's 7.5. But, it's badass, it works, I like it. I'll put another video up when I put the Zukov stock on there and the handguard.